it's coming right up the middle, and the ball is thrown to a tackle. That's Tepper, and flags come down everywhere. Obviously, we all know he can't catch the ball, but he wanted to make sure that Southern Cal didn't catch the ball.
Illegal touching on the offense, number 79.
Now, correct me if I'm wrong. People say, why didn't he drop it? Even if he drops it, it still would be illegal touching.
Well, a lineman's dream is also a penalty.